Once upon a time in the city of Cardiopolis, there was a crafty superhero named Nitro. Nitro had a knack for solving puzzles and finding clever solutions to problems. One day, the city was under attack by a notorious villain known as Angina, who caused trouble by constricting the blood vessels and blocking the flow of oxygen to the heart of people of Cardiopolis. When Nitro heard about the chaos caused by Angina, he knew it was time to put his skills to the test. He had secret weapons up his sleeve, the tiny molecule called nitrates. As soon as Nitro administered nitrates to the citizens of Cardiopolis who were battling Angina's grip, they transformed into a superhero messenger called Nitric Oxide. Nitric Oxide had a collection of superpowers that worked together to provide relief from angina. First, Nitric Oxide had the power to relax and widen the blood vessels, just like a gentle breeze blowing through a constricted tunnel. By doing so, it created more space for the blood to flow freely and reach the heart, bringing along a fresh supply of oxygen. Second, Nitric Oxide dilated veins, causing a hilarious peripheral pooling of blood. Imagine that. Blood gathering at the outskirts of the city like partygoers at an epic concert. As the blood pooled in the periphery, the venous return to the heart was magically reduced. Like a deflating balloon, the preload on the heart decreased, leading to a remarkable transformation. The end diastolic size and pressure of the heart shrunk, creating a lighter workload for the beloved heart. Nitro couldn't help but exclaim, "Smaller size, smaller pressure, smaller trouble." But that was not it. By dilating arterioles, nitric oxide also reduced the resistance against which the heart had to pump, thus lowering the afterload on the heart. Additionally, nitric oxide reduced the stickiness of platelets, the tiny cells involved in clot formation. By making platelets less likely to stick together, nitric oxide prevented the formation of dangerous clots and kept the blood flowing smoothly. The people of Cardiopolis were amazed by Nitro's quick thinking and the incredible power of nitrates, which transformed into nitric oxide and quickly unleashed its multiple superpowers. They celebrated Nitro as their hero, the one who could outwit the cunning angina, improve blood flow, reduce the heart's workload, and protect against clot formation. So that was the epic battle between angina and nitrates. Click here to learn more and comment on which story you want next. Meanwhile, share this one with all your friends and colleagues. Thanks for joining. See you on the next adventure.